And you say that you have been experiencing dreams, hmm? Dreams that are vivid and peculiar?
Yes, that is exactly it!
May I ask, what were you eating before you fell asleep,
Krabby Patty, I guess.
I love Krabby Patties!
I, too, indulged in a crumb. A mere morsel, mind you, of succulent Krabby Patty.
Well, then, the circumstances are quite clear. The particular chemical composition of these Krabby Patties must have affected your unconscious biorhythms and so altered your dreams. This is not uncommon with the Krabby Patty snacks. Especially late at night.
How do you know so much about Krabby Patties, Doctor?
Is it not obvious?
I am that Krabby Patty.
If we ever want to wake from this living nightmare, I suggest we catch that patty.
He's right! After that Krabby Patty!
Wait a minute. That guy wasn't a guy at all. Oh, he was the Krabby Patty!
You join us at the mind-bending Carnival Raceway for what promises to be an unusual race.
It all looks perfectly normal to me, Rick.
Finish line? See you at the finish line, SpongeBob! Hey, watch out with that mallet! Hello, worm guys! I don't like it.
Certainly don't see that every day.
Not unless you live here. Don't.
Go, rocket ship. You do it.
Look at the young competitor, Patrick Star, go.
And where do you think he gets that?
I give up. Bob, my dream and yours. Hello! Hello, Dream Plankton!
Not trespassing in my dream, you. I don't even know your name, but you still curse my dream.
That's funny. I thought I was cursing my own dream.
I don't think I've ever seen anything like that!
Boy, oh boy!
This is simply the most extraordinary race I have ever won!
You think he knows what's at stake, Dale?
If there's one thing I know, it's that I know that he knows what's at stake!
And what is at stake, Dale?
I don't know!
Well, let me tell you, the Patty Trophy is just the beginning. The real prize is escaping from this bad dream, and that's a prize that money can't buy.
My rocket's faster than yours. What lovely form you have, Mr. Monster. Through them!
Mm-hmm. if I hadn't just seen it through my own antennae, I don't think I would have believed it.
This place is strange. It reminds me of home. Boy, oh boy. Go, rocket ship. You do it. Thank you. Thank you, everyone. This is a dream come true. Huh? Hey! No fair! Stop moving! Come back and be eaten!